కుమ్మాగువ అరలుతుని వయ్య హాయ్ అయ్యో వై హాయ్.
有些人或许是刻意误导，或许是对国安系统运作不够熟悉而散播了一些不正确的资讯。我还强调，在面对各项侵扰行动或者是面对认知操作，国军与国安团队都充分合作，及时协力，让各项国家安全的工作都能够确实到位。坚守岗位的各级指挥官若有必要，则随时透过保密视讯沟通讨论。这段时间的各项军事应处，我也充分授权国防部长 依照军事专业应对，部长也随时向我报告。此时此刻，军民一体，团结一致，不受错假讯息的误导，共同守护民主台湾是首要之务。虽然中国的军演告一段落，国军和国安团队仍会持续坚守岗位，捍卫国家，请各位国人放心，也请再一次为
But here thou beholdest, even in a dumb brute, the instinct of the knowledge of the demonism in the world. Though in many of its aspects this visible world seems formed in love, the invisible spheres were formed in fright. It was the whiteness of the whale that above all things appalled me. But how can I hope to explain myself here?And yet in some dim, random way explain myself I must, else all these chapters might be naught. There yet lurks an elusive something in the innermost idea of this hue, which strikes more of panic to the soul than that redness which affrights in blood. Witness the white bear of the poles and the white shark of the tropics. What but their smooth, flaky whiteness makes them the transcendent horrors they are?But not yet have we solved the incantation of this whiteness and learned why it appeals with such power to the soul. And more strange and far more portentous, why, as we have seen, it is at once the most meaning symbol of spiritual things, nay, the very veil of the Christian's deity, and yet should be, as it is, the intensifying agent in things the most appalling to mankind. Is it that by its indefiniteness,It shadows forth the heartless voids and immensities of the universe, and thus stabs us from behind with the thought of annihilation when beholding the white depths of the Milky Way. And when we consider that other theory of the natural philosophers, that all other earthly hues, every stately or lovely emblazoning, the sweet tinges of sunset skies and woods, yea, and the gilded velvets of butterflies and the butterfly cheeks of young girls, all these are but subtle deceits.Not actually inherent in substances, but only laid on from without, so that all deified nature absolutely paints like the harlot, whose allurements cover nothing but the charnel house within. And when we proceed further, and consider that the mystical cosmetic which produces every one of her hues, the great principle of light, forever remains white or colorless in itself, and if operating without medium upon matter, would touch all objects, even tulips and roses, with its own blank tinge. Pondering all this, the palsied universe lies before us a leper, and like willful travelers in Lapland, who refuse to wear colored and coloring glasses upon their eyes,So the wretched infidel gazes himself blind at the monumental white shroud that wraps all the prospect around him. And of all these things, the albino whale was the symbol. Wonder ye then at the fiery hunt?
I watch you walking with your machine. Ah, you're too stupid to be cut down. You're too stupid to let anything enter you. The girls can't use their knives on you.
My cat will look like Gandhi once looked. All those mirrors there.Finally, with faces in them.
Suppose they bomb the city as other cities have been bombed, not with an A-bomb, but with ordinary blockbusters day after day, every day, as has happened in other cities of the world.